How to fix Steam error code 7 and 130 on Windows PC. To fix Steam error code 7 and 130 on Windows PC, try 1. Check then improve your internet connection, if needed. 2. Try restarting the Steam client. 3. Disable your antivirus or firewall protection. 4. Remove, using the recommended Uninstall Tool Pro in this video guide, then reinstall the Steam client. 5. Flush the DNS cache. Run IP protocol configuration /flushings command, as admin.